can feel it in the air. Ooh, I can feel it in the air. Yeah.
So today, we're in Chicago.
Today I was bored at home, so I went to downtown Chicago. I wanted to take note of how dense the city was now that the coronavirus is out and about. I've been practicing social distancing, as you should too. The city was quite interesting. I would have thought the streets would have been completely empty and there wouldn't be many cars on the road. I was wrong. There was actually a decent amount of people out and about. This virus is getting more serious in Illinois. The government has told people to limit leaving home. And you should, so we can go back to living a normal life. Things may get worse before they get better.